I was all of 24 when I said my vows, determined to build a life people would talk about. A big house in the country on acres of land, a couple of cars, a boat, and that oh-so-perfect man. But a wife was something with which I didn't identify. I paced my empty cage with a bottle by my side. And it took a while, but I finally got the nerve to leave the life I thought I'd wanted for the one that I deserved. So I packed my bags and took just what I'd need. Got a tiny old apartment on the east side of the city, and no sum of money could buy my new place. This small one bedroom with a whole lot of space. In searching for myself, I'd finally found a local little bar with a genteel old crowd. We like to talk about the news of the day, who have their opinions, but let you have your say. Each night I sing covers for the bar from a dark little corner, just me and my guitar. And no sum of money could buy my new place. This small old bar room with a whole lot of space. And I hear I let everybody down. They had expectations for their one and only child, and they don't seem to get my new place.